it really does start, you know, after that last game, whether it's the World Series or not, of really getting these guys ready to go. And we plan a lot even during the season. We have middle of the season physicals for the pitchers. So we analyze the pitchers during midseason. We analyze them at the end of the season, and then through the off season.